My mind is finding things to unwind upon, and I'm running on fumes, but still running wild. Eyes open for more, lying on the golden shore. Yeah! Bleeding on my mind. Baby girl, you shine. Don't you know she's so fine? Oh, she's a blowin' my mind. You know she's so fine. She's so fine. You got the moves with a smooth brain to soothe my strife tonight. Whiskey Maui, the burns fills the pores of my nose, and I'm breathing in flames. The rye catches me deep in me. Baby, you know something in the way you flow. Blood my mind. Look the way you walk away, oh, she's so fine. She's so fine. Oh, sunshine on my mind. Oh, so fine. Oh, so fine.
WUVT 90.7 FM Blacksburg. We have Smooth Brain live in the station. How are you guys doing today?
Doing well.
Sorry, that was quiet. How are you doing today?
At the end of the song, but our guitarist Jeremy just had one of his famous A strings break. It's
Oh, that's the worst.
Well, if we could get some.
First song.
They're in my case.
They're in his case.
Yeah, okay. I'll run someone over, and I'll keep interviewing you to waste time. Could someone from Local Zone staff go get Jeremy's guitar case and get him an A string? Because we just snapped a string. I have my AMs in the station with me. How are you guys doing today?
Pretty good.
Good, how are you?
I'm good. What are your guys' names?
I'm Emma.
I'm Hayden.
Do you guys want to tell people about Radiothon? Okay, that's okay. I'll tell people about Radiothon. Radiothon is our fundraiser that we do every semester to raise money for the station. The station is completely student-run, and because of that, we are broke and have no money. So we do this. It's 24 hours for 7 days straight, live music. Someone's in the DJ booth every minute of every hour of every day for a week straight, and we play live music. So this is the first day of Radiothon. We have premiums for Radiothon. If you donate money to us, you can donate by calling in or by donating online on our website. You can get premiums. If you donate $5, you can get a sticker sheet. For $19.48, you'll get tote bag. $35 for a license plate. $75, you get a t-shirt. $125, you'll get sweatpants. $200, a cooler. $500, varsity jacket. And $907 is a custom pressed record. Now, remember, you're donating to a student-run station, and we could use all the money we get. I think the t-shirt is super cool. If you haven't seen the design, you can check it out on our website, wuvt.vt.edu. But it has Atlas holding up the world, and it says WUVT-FM on it. And outside of that, we're going to keep stalling, unless you have that guitar string ready.
It's getting kind of close.
Yeah.
Those highfalutin society people, well, I don't care if they don't understand. I know who you are, baby. I know what they call you, girl. I never put you down, baby. I'm just like you, baby. I'm on the hunt. Oh, and every night I'm hunting. Thank you. God had told me, ooh, a long time ago. He said there's two things, son. Yeah, there's two things that you should know. And then there's two things, oh, you must take a pride. And that's a horse and a woman, yeah, a both of them you ride. I know who you are, baby. I know if they call you girl, I'll never put you down, baby. I'm just like you, baby. I'm on the hunt. Oh, and every day I'm a hunting. Woo!
WVT 90.7 FM Blacksburg. It's a local zone. I'm a small rock in your shoe. We're live in Studio C. We got Smooth Brain here. How are you guys doing? Yeah, we're trying to fix the studio. We have three working pairs of headphones, and at least four people come in every time we have someone play in a band. So it'd be nice to get some money.
Yeah, money to Radiothon. It goes to a great cause.
Yeah,
for real.
It does. You guys are here because you won VTU Battle of the Bands.
Yeah.
You want to talk about that real quick?
Yeah. Man, we just had a blast. I will mention we played that last song at Band Slam, and
That's one that our resident townie here, as we like to call him, Van Germ, wrote. So that's actually the song title, Van Germ, because he's a little Van Halen spawn over there. But yeah, we just had a blast, honestly. It was great to be at a gig where it was just like, you know, a competition, but we got to just like see these other bands and kind of push ourselves as well. I was actually having a pretty rough vocal week, so these boys really took a lot of the slack and rocked on some songs. So yeah, we just, I don't know, just went up there, had fun, tried to do our thing, and came home with the gold or the plastic trophy, but you know, we'll call it gold.
It's impossible to be
It looks nice in our practice space. It is impossible.
But I can try. I can try my best.
We're having a little debate here whether you sound more like Eddie Vedder or Glenn Danzig in the FM studio.
That's both are compliments. Yeah. So I'll take it either way.
All right.
I am a big Vedder fan, I'm not going to lie. So definitely take some inspiration from him.
I was kind of thinking.
Yeah, Madonna.
Whitney Houston.
Seems up there,
Whitney
Houston. Paris Hilton, I don't know, something like that.
All right.
Well, early Britney Spears.
Oh yeah, early Britney Spears.
Only early.
Yeah, later Britney Spears is a little different than me.
Yeah.
All right, you guys ready for the next one?
Yeah. I think we'll give one for any car listeners out there. I feel like this one's a vibe in the car, and you might know it and sing along. So do some Jimi Hendrix. Little Wing here.
All right, take it away. Thank you. WUVT 90.7 FM Blacksburg. That was Smooth Brain covering Little Wing. That was crazy. Was that a bass solo at the end? I was looking over.
Yeah, it was. I don't know how the fuzz sounded. It kind of sounded like crap coming through the headphones, but
it sounded real good on our side.
Well, yeah. Good. I hope so.
You also started out that song too.
Yeah, kind of butchered it. I had the whole thing planned out and then kind of messed it up, but just gotta keep it going.
It's beautiful. Beautiful.
Sounded great.
Cool. Yeah, we're gonna pay a respect to another guitar legend out there, Stevie Ray Vaughan.
WVT 90.7 FM Blacksburg. Small rock in your shoe. Local zone. Live in Studio C. We got a lot of people in here. We got everyone sound off. Left to right.
Emma.
Hayden.
Duke.
Ariel.
Cameron.
Nicholas.
And we got Smooth Brain here.
Hey. It's nice to meet all you lovely people.
Yeah, they're all on this other side of the wall, so you can't see any of them.
Yeah, it's okay. Good to see you.
Yeah. That's all you need.
Through the papers.
Yeah.
Finding the little pocket.
I can see you, and then I just see Paul's head. Like, it's just floating there.
That might have to become like a music video thing. We just Photoshop Paul's body out, and he's just playing bass floating.
It's a floating bass, two hands, and then no body.
Yeah. It's a two hands, no body, though. Yeah. Like, he's just got a neck, a head, and fingers. Huh.
Oh, Ben's been down on the floor. Our photographer Ben's been down on the floor recording guys this whole time.
Yeah, shout out Ben.
Shout out Ben.
Puts his back on the line. Dude's gotta be hurting after these sessions. Shout out.
Shout out Ben.
Sorry. Right on. So that was a slam written by these boys, and in preparation for Band Slam, actually.
That was crazy. Everyone in the studio just stood up and started watching you through the window. just were you tapping harmonics on a bass?
Doing a tapping melody like in unison.
Gotcha. That sounded great.
Oh yeah.
Cool. I'll let you guys roll right into the next one.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do it's another instrumental that we wrote. It's called The King of Diamonds. Kinda long, it's like 7-ish minutes or so, but it's very nice sounding. We're gonna give Sam like a chance to rest his voice, because as you've heard he's kind of been going hard in the paint for pretty good, like already. Pretty early in.
Going hard in the paint like Joel Embiid over here.
More like Britney Spears.
yeah, exactly.
All right, Local Zone 90.7 FM Blacksburg. This is WUVT. It's Radiothon, Smooth Brain, and Studio C. That was a lot of nouns. Thank you. Smooth Brain live in Studio C for Local Zone. I'm a small rock in your shoe. It's WVT 90.7 FM, and it is 8 p.m. on Monday, the first day of Radiothon.
We'll be right back.
You're listening to WVT 90.7 FM Blacksburg. It's a small rock in your shoe. Local Zone, Smooth Brain, live in studio. You guys ready for the next one?
Yeah, you mind if I just throw a little PSA in there for Smooth Brain?
Yes, go for it.
Yeah, so unfortunately, I'm graduating this year. So if any of you are out there listening to this lowly group, little pun there, but Smooth Brain will be looking for a vocalist starting now, basically. So, yeah, if you're sitting there singing along in your car, you might just be the one. So don't hesitate to DM us, I guess, on Instagram at smooth_brain_official. Is that correct, Paul?
Yeah.
Cool. And, yeah, I guess we'll just get into the next one.
We didn't hear what Paul said.
Oh, he said it's smooth_brain_official with 3 L's in the official.
Very official.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah.
Very.
It's extra official if you have the 3 L's in there.
Yeah, I think the more L's, the better. You know, 3 is like a nice sweet spot. You know, it's not too many, but.
All right. Well, you guys get into the next song. It's 8:09. 8:30, we have Candy Colored Clowns coming in for their Radiothon special. But, yeah, go ahead.
Side by side with death, the devil mocks every step. The snow drives back the foot that's slow. the dogs of doom are howling more. They carry news that must get through. The path where no one goes. They hold the border. They ask no color. They hold no border. They ask.
Yeah, go for it. The floor is yours. Smooth Brain, live in Studio C.
This is a story about Ben and Joe, about the Sioux. Two young lovers with nothing better to do. Sit around the house, get high and watch the two. What happened when they decided to come through? Headed down to El Paso, where they ran into a great big hassle. Billy Joe shot a man while robbing his castle. Bobby Sue took the money and run. Get along now. Go on, take the money and run. 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 Well, Billy Mack, he's a detective down in Texas. You know he knows just exactly what the facts is. He ain't gonna let those two escape justice. He makes his living off of other people's taxes. Bobby Sue, oh, but she got away. Billy Joe got up to the very next day. They got the money, hey, you know they got away. They headed down south and they're still running today. Singing, go
on, take the money and run. Go on, take the money and run. Go on, take the money and run.
Thank you all so much. Thank you, WuvT. Thank you, everybody here.
Y'all got 10 minutes if you want to jam.
Yeah, well, no, I think we're about to do another one.
Cool.
I was just giving the last...
I see.
This is our last original that we're going to play, I guess. Probably our last song, too. We'll see how long it takes us. But I say we probably jam it for, like, it's like 8:20 now. Just jam it through the end. Have fun on it. Yeah, this is called Riding Free.